Leaders are readers, how to develop children's interest for reading. Reading it's a skill which we learn when we are children. Some children learn to read before they start to join the elementary school, it depends on parents always. But how we can instill a love for reading in children. Parents' role. Parents should read a children's books since childhood. Like this, the relationship between parents and a child becomes stronger. The child gets to know emotions by reading books and it becomes a favorite activity of a child usually. The child already at 1 year will be able to hold the book in his, her hands and leaf through it. Reading the books should be a daily activity, for example when the child wakes up in the morning, after a nap, before the child goes to sleep. The very important fact is when a child sees a mom and father to read books or newspapers at home. This fact conveys the pleasure of browse through the books because the children imitate what their parents do. It's good to show children that in the books are interesting stories, that they can find many pieces of information about their interests. For the little ones, there are so many books with beautiful illustrations which stimulate their imagination. Reading activities for the classroom. Teachers should use the books too when having a lesson with the little ones. To make children interested when reading a book to them, it's good to make funny faces when in the story there is something funny. It's important to convey the emotions when reading a book to the children because this makes them even more curious. When we show to the children that in the books are curious things, they will love to read books. Children are curious by nature. I think at this time when children have so many digital stuff around them, it's more difficult to make children fall in love with reading books. The majority prefer to surf on the internet and the books become less attractive. The children of today read the information on the internet. We almost never see a child read a newspaper to look for information. It's true that on the internet the children can find out the information faster, but there is a risk to find fake news. I believe the classic books are irreplaceable. Benefits of reading. Who installed a good relationship with reading since childhood will see many benefits in this, like for example better cognitive, linguistic, emotional and relational development. There are for sure many other benefits of reading books since childhood. It was my favorite theme at the university. I know there are many other benefits, but it's impossible to remember them all. I started to read a book when I was 20 before I had a problem to start to read a book. My parents have never read a book, or maybe yes, but in the bedroom where I couldn't see them, so I hadn't the habit to read the books at home. Do you want to teach English abroad? I think the first book I have read was when I was 18 because I have to pass the maturity exam and I was forced to read the books for it. I couldn't choose the books to read for this exam, so it wasn't easy to finish to read all 20 books, but it has increased my curiosity and I started to read more books. I regret I didn't read the books since I was a kid because I am sure my vocabulary would certainly be much richer. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.